Shalom, 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 Israel and the strangers amongst us. Y'all, check this out.
In this knowledge, y'all, look what they trying to do. Look what they trying to do to us.
Yeah, they've been hurting us for a long time. But you know what? We got something for them.
I'ma be the upgraded new Negro.
Wait till y'all hear this. Wait till y'all hear this. Y'all gonna be singing that same song. Check this out.
Now, I want y'all to see this act right here. The act, the Snyder Act, October the 3rd. Huh. Look at that. I understand that. That was a proclamation done. All right. Now, look, why I say it's 2023? Because it was done in 2023, guys. Now, we're supposed to be getting paid out $2,500 a week or $11,000. Now, you're $2,500 a week. $11,000 something a month, and over $133,000 a year, okay? Now, you got to go back and you got to do your paperwork on the Snyder Act. I'm in the process of learning how to do that same thing myself.
I'ma be the upgraded new Negro. I'ma be the advanced brother with soul.
Told y'all, we finna have to gather all the proof we can. Go get your obituaries, birth certificates, death certificates. Trace your roots, y'all. It's a new day. Praise Yahweh. Shalom.